Good morning. It's 10 o'clock in the morning. I'm out here in front of a private gym to do some extra work in because, you know, I have to get back ASAP to my fitness and strength. So I'm going to work with a good friend of mine. He's going to guide me during this session. It will be a gym session to focus on core stability and my knee, my ankles, my back. That's what I need. That's what I need to get fit. So, you know, I'll take you guys with me on this little training session. Cool? Bye.
If somebody hating, don't tell me. It's way too much talking and not enough doing. I'm moving on my way to wealthy. I'm peeling back layers and slaying these demons. It's hard, but it's good cause it's healthy. My shorty won't go to Rodeo and fuck up the Louis store. Somebody help me. I relate to the trappers and all of the niggas who hustle and stick to what matter. I'ma ball on them later for now. I'm low key with my head on these fractures. Stay away from the snakes and the rats and the ones who can't stand on their actions. The ones who be telling what happened. These niggas is actors. Time to discontinue the cap. Yeah, yeah, I ain't tryna hurt nobody. I'm just tryna get rich. Keep me a pair of little chick. Fake shit make me stick. Perkies make me sick. 5 miles, 50 dips. Power trip, 50 cent. Powwow with execs. You can't meet the connect. My bitch a geek with the neck. Brain like a valet Victorian.
Yes,
land
sir.
In Spain, we exploring.
With where this my private session. And this is a self-disciplined session that you have to do as player, especially if you have to come back to full fitness. So you know, it's your responsibility as football player to make sure that you work extra. Put some effort in your fitness, and at the end of the day, you know, you will get it back on the pitch that's required. So I'm happy I did it. I feel great. I hope to be back very soon on the pitch. Yeah. Okay, thank you.
No problem.
And see you next time. Ciao.
Ciao.
It's time to trim the beard and do the hair again. It's been more than a month. Normally I have to do my hair every 2 weeks, 10 days to 14 days, but I haven't done it for over 5 weeks since I've been affected with COVID, and also obviously not had to play any games, so I don't have to look good. Yeah, I think now it's time. The beard has grown and I'm going to cut it down a little. And you know the color this season, it's orange, so I have to repaint the orange color.
Kolay gelsin.
Hoş geldin abi.
Ne haber?
Teşekkürler.
Ne haber? İyi. Burada?
Burada.
Tamam.
If somebody hating, don't tell me. It's way too much talking and not enough doing. I'm moving on my way to wealthy. I'm peeling back layers and slaying these demons. It's hard, but it's good cause it's healthy. My shorty won't go to Rodeo and fuck up the Louis store. Somebody help me. I relate to the trappers and all of the niggas who hustle and stick to what matter. I'ma ball on them later for now. I'm low key with my head on these fractures. Stay away from the snakes and the rats and the ones who can't stand on their actions. The ones who be telling what happened. These niggas is actors. Time to discontinue the cap. Yeah, yeah, I ain't tryna hurt nobody. I'm just tryna get rich. Keep me a pair of little chick. Fake shit make me stick. Perkies make me sick. 5 miles, 50 dips. Power trip, 50 cent. Powwow with execs. You can't meet the connect.
As you know, this is the process of me doing my hair every time total time is more or less 2 hours from start to finish. Most of the time is in the waiting for to dye my hair blonde. That can be sometimes from 40 minutes up to an hour waiting, because depending on the dye that you use. And then after, you know, it's just bringing in the color. This is what I usually do every 2 weeks, but I didn't have a haircut for 5 weeks, so it was very necessary to make myself go to the barber today. So yeah.
If somebody hating, don't tell me. It's way too much talking and not enough doing. I'm moving on my way to wealthy. I'm peeling back layers and slaying these demons. It's hard, but it's good cause it's healthy. My shorty won't go to Rodeo and fuck up the Louis store. Somebody help me. I relate to the-